ready to come upon us. The people of this country really don't know what's going on. They're being told certain things, we're being told this. But when you really stop and take inventory and observe what is taking place, there's a movement going down in America. We're going to have an illiterate country, man, if we're not careful. We're going to have a country of people that don't care.
But as the world turned, I learned life was hell. Living in the world no different from a cell.